Hello, my lovies. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today is a celebration. I've just paid off a debt that has been hanging over my head for a while. I'm so excited. So smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and then hit that notification bell right beside, because that will let you know the next time I upload a video. Follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. I keep those up to date. You know that now. And today I've got the Mae West for you. This is a drink that, or a cocktail that is made with cognac. And I have a bottle of Courvoisier here. So we are going to get right down to business right now. All right, so I have my martini shaker here. It's got a couple of pieces of ice in the bottom of it. This calls for 2 ounces of the Courvoisier cognac. And you can use whatever kind of cognac you like. So 2 ounces in there, and then 1 ounce of simple syrup. I am going to use the David's Tea agave or organic agave simple syrup. So just one full ounce of that. Pour that into my martini shaker. And then the last item is an egg yolk. So I have a bunch of eggs here. I'm going to take this, crack it over this little bowl that I have here. I have an egg separator, so I will just pour that egg, that full egg, right in to the egg separator, jiggle that down so that all that egg white gets removed from the egg yolk. Woo, there we go. And then pour the egg yolk right into my martini shaker, put my top on. I've got my martini glass frosting in the freezer. I'll be right back. You know me by now, I love my martini or my cocktail glasses frosted. So we've got that right here. I'll just give this a quick tap on the side to let go. Place my little strainer over top and then pour this right in. Ooh, that is a beautiful caramel color because of the combination of the cognac and the egg yolk. So that just looks absolutely fabulous. I'm excited for how this turned out. Cheers, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you in my next video. Mwah.